time again, back on Gotham Knights. So, it seemed like last time I didn't know how to progress into the story. I need to... So yes, fighting crime is an obvious thing. But I need to do it because I need to interrogate them to find out more information about Langstrom. It has to be in Robinson's Park specifically, which is where I am. I just forgot what button it is to interrogate. So actually, if I just look on the controls. Controls. Grapple. Grab. So you can grab, but how do you interrogate? Evade, parkour. Activity view. I don't know how to interrogate. I'll try to interrogate the last guy. I kick. Move out of the way. Okay, I keep pressing the button. Oh, I tried grabbing that. No, I'm actually good. Oh, I barely got any health. Of course I don't. My phone went off. That was a bad. Bat phone. Oh god. Fire each other. No! Ugh. Just slid into the fire. Oh, I'm all the way back here. Where am I back at? Oh no, I'm still in Robinson's Park. Where I need to be. Oh no, I'm literally respawned, but I didn't respawn far away. I don't know why I would. Oh, I could have. No, I don't know how I'm doing it. Lucky luck! Hey, it's really hard mode, doesn't have any like any counter like, bits anyway that you don't even know who you're gonna get. It's hard enough anyway. Oh god. So you can grab by doing that. The interrogate is why. I can't do it now, because I'm still fighting.
Could you believe I just got in with a bad crowd?
Oh no. I'm gonna grab him. Okay. Oh, I pressed grab! Not grab. Grab it! Oh, you stupid game. This game's so hard. How do I... Oh, well, where did they go? I want to interrogate them, also I can't do it when I'm still fighting them. Just... I need to find them again now. Find more. It's not that hard to do. Yeah. I think it's a good game though. I don't think it's bad. I think it's good. I'm assuming you can't get the bat. No, you can't get the bat cycle, you have to be on the road, obviously. I like how the citizens are just like, you know.
Known criminals have been spotted in the area.
Should have interrogated them.
I hope you like the back of the police cruiser.
That's almost it.
Someone there?
Oh god. He's like, oh no.
She says, good as dead.
Got your hands out of the way.
Don't let her run! Oh, I mean, not really running away. I need to bomb as well. I'm trying to break into there.
Move, swipe! She's running!
Nope! Oh, it's messed up. Oh god.
Time for you to move.
Okay. I want to interrogate me.
That's Batgirl.
Oh no.
She's running! Stop her!
Oh, I tried grabbing her at the start. I'm gonna get killed.
This situation is not ideal!
This isn't really easy to knock down as well. Oh god, there's so many. Oh no, I'm dead. Damn it. stop them getting that door down. I want to interrogate one of them. I just need to interrogate them. They keep messing it up. I just need to interrogate someone. Find out about Langstrom. Let me get back there. Over there. Wait, oh, I don't know where they are now. I need to find a thug, just interrogate them. I want to play as the other character. I want to play as Red Hood next, so I get a chance to switch. So you can go to Clock Tower, it makes it the next day, but I don't know if you can... I don't know. You can change them when you're in the Clock Tower. I messed up, I could have got him. Let me grab... How do you grab him? You keep messing up. How do you grab? I'm pressing RT, but you have to. I think I have to wait for it to go back up. Wait, let me try and do it. Oh, I keep messing it up.
I'll be the one to take you.
Hold it. Can I grab it now?
Maybe you could not beat me.
Interrogate. There we go. Done it.
Tell me what you know about Langstrom's murder.
I didn't know the mope was dead. The guy gave us good money to let him inject us with stuff. You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Thanks for the info.
Just break his arm. So Batman would have done. You've broken all his bones, didn't you? Right, so I know stuff about Langstrom now. So if I, So Langstrom was murdered. I've interrogated someone already. So view challenge. Interrogate the mob. The mob claims to be. Oh yeah, they said where they were. They're in the West End, so I need to find them. Let's go to West End. See, now I can continue. So how to do that? The West End is. Okay. I like this guy. I don't think it's bad. I think it's good. You can get it in 4K as well. Obviously, I can't. Cause I don't have a 4K. I'm playing on a monitor because my TV broke. If it would have looked any better or worse depending on what I'm playing on, but I still think it's just good. It's well made. It's not badly made at all. People are just annoyed because of the graphics, even though I don't think it's, as I said, it depends what you're playing it on, you know. Like, I mean, yeah, it may seem like Arkham Knight still looks better, but I mean, I don't know, it's just, it's made this slightly different, you know what I'm trying to say. So that's, go get the mob, that's there. I know where that is. Hang on, that's, It's literally there. It just says West End. I thought it meant West End was own. It's what it is. It's literal West End.
Just a criminal in a costume.
I'm not a criminal. I'm gonna punch you in the face. I can punch citizens in the face. It's just a criminal in a costume. I should have made that the title, not is that a vigilante. I'm gonna change the title. Is that a criminal in the costume? It's more funny. Hang on. Just a criminal in a costume. We call it that. Oh, my friend William's online again, but he probably wants to play Fortnite. I kind of want to play this though. But I mean, I did spend literally all the money I had on this. So it was 65 quid, so I want to play, keep playing it. This game is multiplayer, but I mean, is anyone else going to spend 65 quid as well? I mean, I thought it made, well, that made me laugh. It's just funny how I repeated it, and it's kind of funny, but. You're just a criminal in a costume. I'll share the stream out. Let me shout out the stream. God. It's not a costume, it's a suit. Okay, my dinner's ready. I'm going to steal a criminal in a costume. I'm live in Twitch now. Hang on a minute. Right, we're back. Right, we need to get to my dinner as well. Good old burger chips. Baskin burger. Brown sauce. Then I think that's where we're going to. Is it? No, West End's here. We're going the other way for some reason. Wait, are we? We need to go this way. That's where the waypoint is. Go this way, I mean. To interrogate a thug at the West End. Oop, what's that? I just need to get to the West End. Why is it telling me to go? Oh, that's the game's been weird. We're going this way, aren't we? No, we're not. Oh god, I'm getting really confused. No, it is this way. Oh, what? Obviously it would work. Why does it? You get me? Car. Right, so at the West End, there should be a gang that we have to interrogate. Well, we have to fight him first, obviously. Something over here going on. Survive very long.
How long is this going to take?
Start it. Let's try that again, shall we? I might actually finish this first and then come back to it. Sorry about that, but I think it's just easier. Be back in a minute.